Welcome back. It's the Tone King here. Have something special for you today. I'll get you started on those bad boys right there. Got something special for you today right behind me. It's the Randall RH300. I just got this today in the mail. I ordered it brand new, and I got a smoking deal on it. It's no secret that I'm a fan of Randall stuff. And when I saw the RH300 having some blowout deals at some places on the web. And I used to have an RH2, quick look, short story for you. I used to have an RH250. I sold it. I regretted it. It was a solid state head, sounded as badass as they come. Randall has always been known kind of for their solid state stuff, even though they do have a lot of tube stuff in the lineup now. So when I saw the RH300, it is the top of the line for the RH series. And I got it with the matching cabinet. I'll show you what's going on here. The 4x12 cabinet. And you guys tell me what you think. So I'm using a Rico Jr. guitar here, Koa guitar, Duncan's, and I'm going to basically go through this a little bit, and you guys tell me what you think. We have the clean channel. This is the neck pickup. Master volume, bass, middle, treble, reverb. I'm going to throw that treble up a little bit. Nice full. And the Randall cabinet that I have, it's the CX. It comes with four Celestion Rocket 50s. Very inexpensive speakers. And I actually have two combos that have the Rocket 50s. They're old, interestingly enough, Randall combo amps. The WH40s, which were the Warhead 40s, the Dimebag Darrell. So the Rocket 50 is a pretty good speaker, especially for the price. So that's what's loaded up in the 4x12 200 watt cabinet. It's an RH300, but at 8 ohms, it's 200 watts. So it's a marriage made in heaven between this head and this cabinet. Each channel has its own level and its own reverb control. So now that's the clean channel, which is necessary. An amp kind of needs a clean channel, right? And then you have the vicious overdrive channel. And then you have the green and the red. So here's the green. So the red, I think, is more of your traditional overdrive, and then you have the modern overdrive right here, the red. Super tight distortion. You know, we have on the overdrive channel, we have the level, the reverb, treble, sweep. I'll show you what the sweep does. All the way to the left. And then all the way to the right. So the sweep is like a mid boost, or a mid cut or a mid boost. And then you also have voicing on the middle. So if I push it in, I get a little bit, actually I think it was it. So that's more mids, and pushed in, it's a little less mids, like a little bit tighter. Bass, and then you have gain for the green and gain for the red. So again, no frills, maintenance free, no, you don't have to buy his power tubes because there are no power tubes. Solid state amp, it's kind of, at least from, you know, when I was growing up, I mean, Randall has always been, again, that leader in solid state amps. And I was real happy to have got my hands on this one. I own it. I bought it. Bought outright. And I was thrilled to get it in the mail today. And it's just, you know, it's a kick-ass amp. I'm real happy to have a, you know, nice Randall 4x12 half stack sitting in my living room. Something my wife, I'm sure, isn't thrilled about. But, you know, when I see it, it'll make me real happy. So, as always, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave your comments. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. I'll leave you off with one of those bad boys. And let me know what you think. We'll be right back.